I witajcie, jestem Happy, to nas kolejnym odcinku z naszej serii z The Walking Dead. W poprzednim odcinku zakończyliśmy epizod drugi, rozpoczynamy epizod trzeci. To jest jakby moje drugie podejście do nagrywania tego odcinka, ponieważ za pierwszym razem wsadziłem wejście. Znaczy wtyczkę od słuchawek do wejścia mikrofonowego. I tak Ciulato słyszałem i też mój głos nagrywało Ciulato. Znaczy, byście nic nie usłyszeli. Gwardia Narodowa zarządza ewakuacją miasta. Nic byście nie usłyszeli z gry, jak i z mojego głosu. Nie mam pojęcia, dlaczego tak to się zadziało, ale no teraz powinno być git. Epizod trzeci. Przed nami długa droga.
Like this is our lucky day.
No, teraz słyszę normalnie te głosy.
Yeah, this might actually go smoothly. We deserve it after last time.
Się nam należy. Big savings, mega sale. Tłumaczenie graj po polsku.pl.
Lee, where do you come down on staying or going?
You mean packing up the motel and getting in the RV?
Yeah, we've been talking about it, but you made up your mind yet?
We should go. Motel's run its course, and it's not safe.
You're damn right it has. We pile into the RV and don't pull over till we see water. And if Lily's dead set on staying, then, well, that's the way it goes.
To samolocik się rozbił. Także w ogóle wojskowy sprzęt.
Okay, just like last time. Over the rig, into the pharmacy and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
We didn't leave much in there.
And we're out of options. Something's better than nothing. Shit.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding.
Okej. Tak jak możecie się domyślić, już nam nie posłuży.
Looks like she's had it.
What now?
I'll find another way up.
Better get a move on.
No serio?
Like it still works.
O to nie mam tego. Nie popchnę tego. Weź tą wyciągarkę. No, nareszcie.
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
Well, we killed her dad.
We did kill her dad.
Okej. Mamy opcję zaczepienia. A, znaczy myślałem, że będzie większy wybór. Ale może być. Okej. Tutaj nic.
Your girl still upset with me for taking stuff out of that car last week?
I haven't asked.
Just gonna let it stew, huh?
Okej, wtrap się tu.
Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
It was a scary situation for her. Sean dying and all.
I'm just worried he'll always think it was his fault.
No cóż.
Sure you up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand. Shit!
Nice one. Next time I'm bringing Ben. Help me get up.
A teraz my mamy kolejny wybór. I teraz mamy wybór. Ma tak troszeczkę. No cóż, poświęcenie dla dobra ogółu.
O, pilocik. Don't forget underneath the counter this time. I'll clear down here and then we gotta go.
Okej, teraz mamy taką. Tak, musimy się troszeczkę pośpieszyć. I zaraz wszystko co możemy. Nie wiem ile dokładnie jest tych rzeczy. Jakbyśmy bardziej stawali po stronie Lily, to on by nam tu nie pomógł, tylko sami musielibyśmy sobie poradzić. No biegnie, biegnie, biegnie. No, panie zombie pilocie, proszę się nadziać i tak tam stać. Czemu ten pasek nie zniknął na dole? Okej, jakoś się udało. Sporo tych strzał. Bandyci. No tak jak mówiłem, z farmy przenieśli się na nas.
You're back. Ben found some stickers in the drawer and I put them on my walkie.
Hey, sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
Might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
Huh. So, what did you get?
Just what was left.
Which was a lot, actually. Take a look. We're fine, by the way.
Nice work. This will keep us going. If we carry on like this, we'll get through the winter here.
The winter? We'll freeze our asses off here!
He's piling into an RV with you two. After what you did to my dad is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We have to go eventually, Lily.
We don't have to do anything.
You didn't want to go because of your dad's health, but he's gone now.
Easy, Kenny.
At it again, are we?
Can it, Carly?
Don't boss people around.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs to make executive decisions for the group, though. I don't think you're capable anymore.
We're strongest together. It can't be you versus us, Libby. We're sorry for what happened to your dad, but we're in this together now.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
That's BS, Kenny. And you...
We got plenty of food from that station wagon.
You didn't even want to take it. Where the hell would we be now? We can't just keep our fingers crossed for more station wagons.
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
Do you know how we got these supplies? We got lucky and let a girl get eaten out there.
What?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She gave us enough time to get everything we could out of the drugstore.
You just let her suffer like what? Like bait? God, what is happening?
She was dead anyway. Made the most sense in the moment.
Lee's right. We've been putting our lives on the line doing these runs into the city. You wouldn't believe the shit we see.
We all appreciate it, Ken.
You should be thanking Lee for not shooting that girl.
It's not so easy for him.
Look, Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers, and the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets.
Coś w tym jest.
On Earth, and it's coming this way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road.
How would you know?
What I know? I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right, stealing. And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day. Now everybody get out.
She'll get over it.
She's riling everybody up otherwise.
You understand, Ken.
She's right about one thing. None of this is getting any easier.
Oh, things are coming to a head.
You could say that.
Well, I think you did good today. And I find myself thinking that most days.
O, będzie peda z tego dzieciuchy.
It's worth following up with Lily about what she was saying about missing supplies. With her wound up the way she is, I don't want to see her paranoid.
No question.
And I'd like to talk when you've got a minute.
Okay. Winter is coming. Dobra, porozmawiajmy tam z Lily w tych ginących zapasach. Bo czemu nie?
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
I wanted to follow up on what you said about stolen supplies.
Do you know what's going on?
I don't. I just heard you mention it.
And you came in here to confess?
I'm not stealing shit. I came in here to help.
There's a traitor. Somebody, one of us, out there. He or she or they have been taking things.
Fareed. Who? What do you got?
Yes, Fareed. And I don't have shit. I just know.
Lily.
It counts off and it's the good stuff. antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
What's there to go on?
I found this tossed into the garbage. We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Okay, I'll poke around a little bit.
Thank you. If you don't find anything, I'm just going to assume it's you.
Okay, okay. Oczywiście.
Jesus, Doc.
I'm sorry. I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
What did I just say?
You're the Grace Detective, and I can be Dick Grayson, your ward. That's Robin.
I know who it is. You can help. Don't tell anybody.
Secrecy.
Yeah, good.
What do I do?
I don't know. Go look around. Let me know if you find anything weird.
I'm on the case.
No cóż. Tak ci pomoże. No niech będzie.
Talk to Lily yet?
Yeah, she thinks supplies have been walking away.
Really?
There's some broken equipment too. I'll look into it.
Thanks for doing that. What I wanted to say was, I've been thinking a lot about you.
I think about you too.
Our group is small.
You're small.
Dobra, to idzie w złym kierunku.
You're a convicted killer.
Carly, Jesus.
And I think people should know. Not because they deserve to, and not because you're a bad man. I think the opposite of those two things. People need to know because we're hanging by a thread here, and I can't see Lily talk about you without thinking it's the next thing she's going to say. You don't have to tell everyone, but think about who you trust and take the opportunity while you have it.
You're probably right.
Of course I'm probably right. People might be pissed, and telling them might cause some trouble, but it will be a far cry from what'll happen if they don't hear it from you.
Yeah.
So you'll do it then?
I'll let people know. You're totally right.
Good. I think it's for the best. Don't call me small.
Okay.
Is there anything else you want to talk about?
You really think people are ready to hear about me?
It's not a matter of ready or not. There's never going to be a good time, but there are going to be a lot of bad ones. Right now doesn't seem like one of them. But everyone's different. Who knows how each person would take it, you know? Maybe it's worth thinking about who you want to tell.
Do you feel safe here?
Show me a bath with a heated floor and a high-rise apartment and hand me a full-bodied Malbec and then I'll feel safe. I don't know, this place is fine, but we all know that that could change at any second.
Do you know anything about this flashlight?
It's broken.
I know it's broken.
And the batteries might be in backwards.
It uses just one.
Everything should. What was the question?
Did you break the flashlight?
No.
Okay. You, have any thoughts about Lily?
I worry about her. That's about it. She keeps trying to run things, but it's just not working.
I'm gonna
look at troszeczkę.
Good idea.
No troszeczkę.
Hey, Clementine. What's that you're working on, Clem?
It's called a leaf rubbing. My teacher, Miss Moore, showed us how to do them when we went to the botanical garden once.
See? It's the same. Kind of.
That's really something.
I'll make one for you, too.
Do you like it here?
I don't like it here.
Do you want to leave?
Where are we going?
Somewhere else.
I don't know. Maybe if I knew where?
Yeah, that'd be a good thing to know. You didn't accidentally break a flashlight, did you?
No. Did Duck say I did?
No. Did, Duck break the flashlight?
I don't think so. He's just always blaming me for stuff.
Like what?
Putting a bug on his pillow.
Did you do that?
Yes.
Okay. Wait, this was just shitty.
Okie dokie.
The day you and I met, I was in a car accident.
I remember. Your leg was bleeding.
The car I was in was a police car, and I was on my way to jail for committing a crime. I need to tell you now, because I don't want you to hear it any other way.
Okay.
Do you have anything to say?
I don't think so.
You can go on back to your things.
No, Clementine rozumie, co zrobiłeś.
Hey, you two. How are you doing?
We're okay.
Just having a little spat.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
It's the way it's gotta be.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
Do you guys know anything about this broken flashlight?
Fuck. We don't got many of those.
Yeah, it's a problem. The glass and the bulb are all busted out.
I saw some broken glass over by the ice machine. I meant to clean it up before the kids hurt themselves on it. I forgot, though.
Okay.
Kenny, you got a second? I need to tell you something.
Sure, pal. What you got?
Aha, ta rozmowa też będzie świetna.
It's serious.
Tylko, co pamiętam.
What the she-devil do to you?
Shut up, man. On my way to prison 3 months ago.
No shit.
No shit.
It wasn't for touching kids, was it?
Oh, man, come on, man.
What? I gotta ask.
No. I killed a guy in a fight.
Hmm. Must have been a real piece of shit if you had to haul off and kill him.
So we're straight then.
Lee, look at everything this mess has got us doing now. I'm sorry you went through whatever you went through. Yeah, we're straight.
Okay, coś mi się... No nie wiem nawet, co się stało. Myślałem, że gra mi się...
Hi guys.
Zwiesiła.
Can I talk to you about something?
Sure. Is everything okay?
I was on my way to prison 3 months ago.
No co jest?
You've always looked at me with kind eyes. I wonder if you could still do that if you knew I was a convicted fella.
My goodness, for what? How much trouble can a teacher get into?
Well, plenty. But it had nothing to do with that. It was for murder.
Why?
He and my wife,
That's enough. Tell me what happened when you were locked in the fridge at the dairy.
I held Lummy back. Kenny made sure Larry didn't get up.
What did he do?
He smashed his head in.
No cóż. Ktoś nagrywa w ogóle jeszcze? Tak, dobra.
Everything keeps changing.
Okej. Ben.
What's up, Lee?
The flashlight was broken. Was it you?
No,
You're not in trouble if it was. I know you get nervous and maybe you went out to go to the bathroom, broke it, got worried and tossed it.
What's with the third degree? I didn't break any flashlight.
Okay then. Hey Ben, I need to tell you something.
Shirley, is it about my watch? I'm trying to do a good job.
You're doing fine. On my way to prison before this.
Whoa, seriously? What, were you in for?
It's not important.
Oh.
Just, if you hear anything, it's probably true. And now you know.
Thanks for trusting me, man.
Ben, relax.
Okay.
Okay, chyba wszystkim już powiedziałem. Więc będzie tego. Mamy te szkło. Znak X.
Think it's anything.
Maybe it's a sign.
It could be. It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
Okay. Jedyna osoba, która ma kredyt, to Clementine. Musimy tak wszystko obejść, aby do niej dotrzeć. Jakby jeśli chodzi troszeczkę szybciej, to było spoko.
Do you have any pink chalk? No, it's gone somewhere. Do you want blue?
No, no, it's okay.
Lee. I found something.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was combing the scene for clues.
Yeah,
and...
Duck, I got it. Good job.
Mogę przybić mu piątkę lub nie?
Cool.
Duck, uważ, że jesteś super.
You didn't break the flashlight, did you, Duck?
No, Mom and Dad won't let me touch any of their stuff. Lily neither.
That's probably for the best.
Okej.
Somebody was over here too.
See, I did good, huh?
Yeah, Duck, you did. I suppose I should go out there and look around. You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay.
Okej, okay. Możemy się przejść kawałek poza. Poza naszą bazę.
You haven't come up with anything, have you?
I came up with this. It's got a bunch of meds in it. It was in a grate on the outside wall. And there's a sign on the other one.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Okay, we line everybody up. Everybody. Somebody is killing us. Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep. You die. What is the difference? What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need? What the hell?
You don't fucking steal from us!
Huh?
Who the fuck is that?
Yo,
got our people out there!
Out here. We ain't fucking around!
What do we do?
Oh, Lily. Shit! They're gonna start kicking indoors any second.
Lily, what the hell are you-
Stop him.
What?
Just keep him talking. Do whatever it takes to stop him pulling the trigger.
You
make the biggest mistake of your life. Okay.
Shit. Enough of this bullshit. Drew, stop putting your boot to these doors.
Yeah.
Hold it, asshole.
Take it easy. We have more supplies. We can keep the deal going.
Too late, shithead. We ain't giving second chances.
It was a mix-up. We'll make it worth your while.
I'm listening.
We can split the supplies, spread them around.
Or we could just kill you and take it all.
And what about when they run out? When you don't have us out there collecting them for you?
Well, I suppose we ought to hash out some terms then.
I don't like no hash.
And shut up or I'll...
Christ! Oh, shit!
Dostaw dupsko. No tego się nie dało uniknąć. Headshot. Okay. Kurde, nie trafiłem go. Okay. Okay. Mamy strzelankę trochę. Czy na jakieś rozróżnienie? Okay.
Jesus, are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Oh shit.
I'm sorry.
Everything's fine.
Everything's
then.
Not fine. We need to figure out how this happened.
We just lost everything.
Well, we're lucky as shit to have this RV.
And nobody died.
Cat's head is split
I'm
open.
I'm fine.
Somebody in here caused this.
Settle down back there. The bandits have had our number for weeks.
This is different. Whoever it was slipping them our meds. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Carly, is there something you want to say?
Please.
We have to get it out of you then.
Back off.
You are in no position to make demands.
Whoa. You're just pointing fingers.
Carly's trustworthy. She's not a traitor, Lily.
Thank you, Lee. She can fight her own battles. Unless there's something going on here that implicates you both.
Don't be ridiculous.
Like, look, maybe we should vote or something like that.
Vote? What?
Just look, Carly's a stand-up gal and maybe this was all just a
Let me stop waving the finger at everybody. We know something's going on and we can get to the bottom of it if we keep our heads.
Odbijali Lee, to straszne.
I know.
Nobody was stealing anything!
Was it both of you?
What?
I've seen you two together. Was it both of you?
Look, just let me out. I didn't do it, but I don't like this. I don't like where it's headed.
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it.
Lily, lay off of him.
I...
Shit. What's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
All right, well, we can deal with this now then.
Kitty, is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out.
Lily?
Out.
Kenny, the RV has some surface damage, but there's a walker trapped underneath.
God damn it. Everyone, keep your eyes peeled.
You know what? We shouldn't just kick you out. We should hear what everybody thinks.
I think you should chill out.
I'm not gonna take this. You can push Ben around, but you can't push me around.
There's no way it was Carly. It was somebody else. It could have even been someone sneaking into our camp.
That's ridiculous. That's what you think?
Yes.
Okay, fine then. Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck. Just stop, would you?
Well, your vote counts for you and Katja.
We don't need all these votes. What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything. I'll do watches for months.
Huh. The hell you will.
Stop panicking. Seriously, Ben. You need to stop and just take a breath.
Do we need any more evidence than this?
Fuck evidence. Stop treating him like this.
Shut up, Carly. I've heard enough out of you. Kenny, what's it gonna be?
Just give me a damn minute.
Ben, you have until that walker is dealt with to tell me it was her and not you.
Stop this. You're torturing him.
No!
Ben!
Stop. This is about trust, and I've never trusted you.
Lily, lay off.
I can't, Lee. You know I can't.
Thank you, Lee. Please, listen to him.
Please don't kick me out of the group.
We won't.
Tell me. Now!
There! I got him!
Please, let's just get back
to the
RV.
That's not happening! You think you're some tough bitch, don't you? Like nothing can hurt you. But you're just a scared little girl. Get the fuck over it. Take a page from Lee's book and try helping somebody for once.
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Oh. Lily, that was my girl.
Kenny, what's happening?
Keep duck away from the windows. Jesus Christ. Get in. We're leaving this crazy bitch.
She couldn't be trusted, Lee. I swear. Please.
You're not coming with us.
I'll die out here.
You're a murderer, Lily. We can't have you with us.
I'm a murderer? You've had Lee with you this whole time.
I don't care what he did before.
You know?
Yeah, he told me. I don't give a shit. If we keep you with us, how long until you get me?
I was trying to protect all of us. I don't have anything left.
Get in, Lee. Let's go, you guys.
No, przykro mi. Przykro mi, Lily, ale zwaliłaś sprawę. Dobra, ale tu już porozmawiamy z nią w następnym odcinku. Także jeśli film się spodobał, zostawcie łapkę w górę, jeśli chcecie zabrać, to będziecie mi prosić, piszcie komentarze. Jeżeli kanał się spodobał, chcecie mieć na bieżąco, subskrybujcie, więc cześć i do usłyszenia.